hard, hard, man. Okay, 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 listen up. So, some of you guys might have heard some shit about James Hetfield. James Hetfield is not in the building. James Hetfield is still in Atlanta. He is fucked up. James is sick. He cannot move. The poor boy cannot move. So, you got three guys here in Metallica. We have, Alright, my friends, shut the fuck up for a minute. Listen, Mr. Hetfield would like to be here. He would love to be here. He's the toughest motherfucker that I know, alright? And it would take a lot for him to say no to come and play for you guys, but he's just in a bad way right now. So we're gonna come back and do, you know, the special thing we got put together for you tonight. Got together with Korn, System of a Down, Kid Rock, and all these people. Gonna put together a great show for you tonight. Because we wanted to put together something, you know, since everybody got here. And Larz has got a surprise for you also.
So, check this out. You guys want a free Metallica show? Alright. So listen up. James is going to be back in a few days, and we're going to come back and play August 2nd. August 2nd at Buckeye Lake. Fucking free Metallica show, baby! Now you gotta hold on to your fucking ticket stubs, because else it ain't free, okay? So August 2nd, Buckeye Lake, Metallica is yours for 2.5 hours for fucking free. There you go. We will see you guys in about 15, 20 minutes. We got a motherfucking great 2 hours planned for you. Hang tight, okay?
Okay, my friends. Good to see all you stuck around. We put together a few songs for you tonight with our friends, and hope we can have a good time. Take all this with a light heart. Let's do this together like a family for James, all right, man? Okay. Get ready for it. Y'all gotta be lead vocals tonight. Every motherfucker is the lead vocalist in Metallica tonight, alright? Here we go. Let's go! Alright, you guys. I told him this was gonna be fucking weird, man. Alright? We had to put this together at the last minute, so just fucking bear with us on this shit. Okay. Now we figured out some old shit. Anybody wanna try some of that with us? Anybody wanna try some old shit with us, man? Or what? Fuck, you've been waiting around long enough, might as well try it, right? Okay. We hooked up, who do we got over there? We got Kenny from Kid Rock playing with us over there. Alright? See if you guys recognize this one, okay? Sing like a motherfucker! Thank you. having fun? I'm definitely having fun tonight, man. That's what it's all about. Go ahead and take this shit too serious, man. Just have a good time with us. I'd like to see some action over there. That was good, you guys. Fucking love that shit right there, man. Keep that up. Made some new friends on this tour. There's a lot of cool people out on this tour, man. This is really good vibe for the summer. And one new friend that we made after this accident happened to change was Darren from System of a Down. He came up to me last night when we had put this show together. James was hurt and everything. And Darren comes up to me and says he knows every fucking Metallica song. That is a beautiful thing. Recognize some of this shit. Sing along with me, please, alright? Let me hear all your voices together, okay? Here we go. We'll be right back.
big fucking balls to come up and play with Metallica, man. Motherfuckers are all right. Can you handle it? Jonathon, are you ready for this? Check this out. Jonathon Davis of Metallica. The first fucking time ever. There you go.
for Jonathon, huh? Let's hear it, man. Fucking it. Thanks for you. Thanks for that. So cool. You gotta see his fucking history and shit, man. What's up with that? Fucking cool, man, you know? And what are we gonna do now? We're gonna switch up some shit? I think that our friends are gonna play some crazy voices. Earache. So, no, one of my dreams came true. I got to be a front man of Metallica tonight. That's pretty fucking cool. And also, one of Larz's dreams came true tonight, too, because he gets to play drums with Korn. What the fuck? Alright, so they're gonna do this really ugly, fucked up song for you now. Check it out.
Okay, we're gonna try a fucked up version of one of our songs tonight called Blind. We got Kirk and Larz to play with. We're gonna try this shit out. We're gonna have some fun, because that's what it's all about tonight. So let's just fucking fuck it. Try it. Come on, people!
I'm not.
That's it. Holy shit. That was cool, man. Wasn't that sick?
Motherfucking weed smokers in the house.
Songs for Korn. You know that guy? Bad motherfucker.
Alright, Dave, no more.
Okay, one more tune for Korn, alright? You with it? One more tune for Korn. Alright, here we go.
I've never seen this shit again, I promise y'all.
Thank you. Definitions of it, but everybody standing around here, Korn, Metallica, Kid Rock, this is what you, the people, and us, this is my fucking definition of love right here. You might know this next one.
We'll be right back.
You know, I got another version of this song that kind of goes like this. Of love, and you can just not fuck with heavy metal from Korn, Metallica, System of a Down, Kid Rock, like
this next one, I would appreciate it.
And we'd like to send this next one out to James, and hopefully he'll be back on his tour real fucking soon, man.
Oh,
guys, man. Good singing.
Now we look. I get this in the monitors a little bit. Thank you. Now we'd like to try some good old fashioned American motherfucking rock and roll on your ass.
Yeah.
bet you never thought she was gonna see something like that. Come on, man. Whoa!
Hey!
It just keeps getting better. All right, how guys doing? All right. All right, everything cool out there? Everybody all right? All right? Okay, man. We got a little bit more fun shit for you, and then we'll leave you alone. All right? Put up with us for a little while longer. You with it? Okay. We're gonna meld some music together tonight, as if you haven't been already, but probably the first time, possibly the last time, I don't know. Never say never. I'm gonna see Metallica with turntables, man. What was that? Coven. You good, Bob?
No matter what happens tonight, whether it's shitty, it's good, you saw something that the rest of the world will be talking about for the rest of their fucking lives.
Yeah.
Thanks for singing, man. That fucking helps me out, you guys. All right, here we go, man.
We're gonna take it back to Detroit, a lovely song that Metallica covered right now.
Yeah.
y'all still alive out there, man? Y'all still with me out there, man? I can see you. Hey, man, it is so fucking cool for all you guys to hang out and make this special thing, you know, really cool. And I know a lot of you probably traveled a long ways to make this happen. I know I did. It's the third city I've been in today, man. But I'm fucking happy to be here with you guys, I tell you that much. Very fucking cool. So thanks for hanging out with us and making it all right. We're gonna go way the fuck back now for all the old school Metallica fans. This is for James and stuff. It's just Larz and Kirk and I are gonna play this motherfucker. I think some of you might know it. And if you do know it, sing with me. Listen to some action out there. Motherfucker Whiplash. time, man. Thank you very much. I'll see you at the other show, right, man? Maybe one more? Hey, you didn't seem too happy about the last bit. All right.
Check this shit out, check this shit out. We've been working on this.
I guess one more is okay. One more will be fine. Thank you very much.
Come on, where are the rest of them?
Best I can do on short notice.
Anybody else out there want to join us?
Before we start it off, give yourselves a fucking hand for hanging out for this shit. Come on. That's what it's all about, man. all the motherfuckers from Kid Rock to help us out tonight, man. Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it! Thanks, y'all. Thank you, man. See you in a few weeks. Thank you. Let's get the hat, everybody. Come on.
Jason.